Long ago, lived a good and wealthy man and his small daughter, Ella. Ella's father loved her very much. He knew that his little daughter was lonely and sad since her dear mother had died. I'll marry that nice little girl with the two daughters, said Ella's father. Then dear little Ella will have two delightful stepsisters to play in this garden. Regretfully, Ella's father reached the poor dress of the fairy. The nice widow, spiteful and cruel woman. After their marriage, she persuaded Ella's father to leave all his fortune to her. She convinced the naive man that if he should die, she would lose all of his money for covering the care for dear little Ella. As Ella's father was writing his will, he wisely decided to leave that knowledge of the Lord's house to him. Then suddenly, a year to the day after her marriage to the widow, Ella's father, who was an elderly gentleman, quite suddenly died.
Still
room. And Cinderella, even covered in ashes and dirt, was still a very beautiful young woman. Trance, that is still on. Trying to push the time, or still playing with the house.
Favorites.
are the most beautiful young woman in all of the kingdom. Should another know? Cinderella smiled and patted the little mice on their heads. She knew that she would never be able to move to the royal dance.
Everyone's invited.
Made it, and I'm here screaming love to Cinderella.